There are a lot of snakes in the wild in Alabama, but a large snake sighting in one Mobile neighborhood has everyone keeping a closer eye on their kids and pets. News 5's Jacqueline Quinn goes on the hunt for this unexpected visitor.
I seen it in the zoo, but not personally.
This is what I want to show you.
Oh!
Yeah. And you see this? This is wrapping all the way around here.
Oh, no, no. We can't have that in my backyard.
There are a lot of snakes out in the wild in Alabama, but they don't often look this big.
That looks like you're supposed to be in the Amazon.
We were sent this photo by a viewer who lives in the Mobile Terrace neighborhood. Now a snake this size could be a nuisance, so we enlisted the help of a snake expert to possibly find it.
Now watch out for this lumber.
Okay.
You never know.
Mark Jones runs a rescue shelter specializing in exotic pets. He came out with us to the neighborhood where some say they've either heard or spotted the snake.
It's hard to tell when you're looking at a belly shot like that because most of them are kind of white underneath. But our guess, myself and my wife, we believe it's probably a boa constrictor. And that's a fairly harmless snake.
Despite the photo, Jones estimates the snake may only be 4 to 5 feet long. But where did the snake come from? Well, it might have been someone's pet.
And what happens is sometimes owners abandon them in uninhabited or brush areas.
Now next to Mobile Terrace is a large brush area, and that's not too far from the University of South Alabama.
That's also ideal, right? That's just
sure.
Brush space.
Yeah, pretty much everywhere in Mobile County.
Some neighbors say they saw the local animal authorities in the area Wednesday, but didn't see them catch anything.
Yeah, definitely. I have a baby, so she can't play outside anymore.
They hope it's caught soon. And Jones hopes someone will find the snake before next winter, or it could potentially die from cold weather. In Mobile, Jacqueline Quinn, News 5.
How often does Mark Jones get a call about a large snake on the loose? Jones says he gets a call about 2 to 3 times a year.